Diamonds are forever. They are all I need to please me. They can stimulate and tease me. They won't leave in the night. I've no fear that they might desert me.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy HCL775. I'm coming at you guys with another pickup. This is a Dunk Exchange pickup. As you see, it's a pink Nike SD box. And make sure, before I start the review and all, make sure to check out my last video of Dunk Exchange Miami Marlins, Marlins Stadium. So, alright, here you go. Here's the tag. That OG everything for this shoe. This is a grail right here. The tag kind of gave it away. See, Nike Dunk Low Pro SB, Aqua Chrome. And there you go. That's the tips right there. That grill. See, got the black laces too. Alright. Let me give you guys a little review. I know I did a video on these before, but it doesn't hurt to try to get a better quality. So let me start on the upper. See, has that aqua right there. See here, that Tiffany blue all over the shoe. With the tongue, the diamond right there. The diamond, the Nike SB. See, the silver swoosh. Thing that kind of brought my attention with this shoe, not even with the Tiffany blue, that little gator print right there, all over the shoe. As you can see. Alright, you see a white midsole. See, these are not even yellowing. That's how clean these are. They're not even yellowing yet. Let's go with the back. It says Nike. And alright, here's the inside. See, fully intact. And see the laces. Same with that Tiffany blue laces. And like that's mostly the shoe. Unless you guys want to see the tag too. There you go. All my stuff is legit. And guys, it took me a while to get these again. These are size 10.5. I wouldn't be selling these for a while. Like, this is probably my favorite Nike SB of all time. I don't care if you guys call me a hype or anything. I know this shoe is way overrated, but this is my favorite SB. I put this over every SB out there. Yeah, this is my favorite Nike SB, and you guys know mine is my favorite one. This past time, I'll be collecting some grills. I don't know if I'm copping those Bred 4s. I don't know for sure. I might cop the 11s, but I'm like kind of skeptical on that with all the hype and everything. So yeah, it's your boy HCL725, and Titanic sinking. Instead, we rose from the ash like a phoenix. If you're waiting for the end of the dynasty sign, it would seem like forever. It's a mighty long time. I'm young, bitches. Good night. Sierra Leone and how we connect to the diamonds we own. When I speak of diamonds in a song, I ain't talking about the ones to be glown. I'm talking about Rockefeller, my home. These ain't conflict diamonds, is they Jacob? Don't lie to me, man. See a part of me saying, keep shining. How? When I know where the blood diamonds. Though it's thousands of miles away, Sierra Leone connect to what we go through today. Over here, it's the drug trade. We die from drugs. Over there, they die from